हेलो एंड वेलकम माय लवली संदीप नाइट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। डियर किड्स, इन टुडेस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू राइट ए टू एम। ममा लेटर्स ए टू एम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू विल गेट द वर्ड। यू हैव टू राइट ऑल द अल्फाबेट्स ऑन टू डॉट्स, ओके। So you will get two dots for each letter. As you all are aware, all the mama letters, we will write all the mama letters in these three lines. Okay, let us start. First of all, A. Now look here, how to write A? Slanting line, slanting line, join mama A. Let's see how to write mama B. Standing line, curve, one more curve, mama B. How to write C? Inside curve, easy. C for cat, mama D. Standing line, outside curve, mama D. A, B, C, D, E. How to write E? Standing line, one slipping line, two slipping line, three slipping line, mama E. Mama F. How to write mama F? Standing line, slipping line, second slipping line, mama F. Let us see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. How to write G? Curve, inside curve, then in this middle line make a slipping line and join it to the downward line. So mama G. H. How to write H? Standing line, one more standing line, join H. We will write only four letters in each line. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. So I, how to write I? Small skipping line, small skipping line, standing line. I, mama J. How to write mama J? Slipping line, standing line, and curve. Your curve will go in this middle line. Okay? I, J, K. Standing line, slanting line, slanting line. Mama K. Mama L. How to write mama L? Standing line, slipping line. See how easy it is. Now we have to write M. So for M, as we are doing it very initial, we are in very initial stage. So we will go on full dots. You will get five dots like this: two on the top line and three on the base line. So standing line. Now slanting line to the mid dot. Then don't lift your pencil and take this slanting line upwards. Then downwards, standing line again. A to M. That's all for today. Bye bye.